So I know, yeah, what you're describing, like there's some musicians who will take like 3 months and isolate themselves and only work on music. And I will make pancakes and then go to my studio and work on music and then go read a book and go back to my little studio and then go play piano, play guitar. The way that I work, it's an integrated part of my life. So it's not like compartmentalizing work and separating it from anything else.
So you're maybe constantly writing things down as they come to you?
I just, and also at this point, like music isn't my job.
Right.
You know,
okay.
I mean, it is, I still occasionally do things professionally, but like I don't tour. I don't really expect to make money from music. Record I put out most recently, 100% of any revenue around the record goes to animal rights organizations. Mm-hmm. So I work on music because I love music. You know, I'm not trying to advance a career. I'm not trying to sell records or sell tickets. I just love doing it.